Are you ready?
Not one.
Okay, good enough. Playlists. Lasso. We're at Fat Mission. Four again. Ready?
Yep.
Okay. Now remember. Are you ready?
Yep, attempt seven.
What? What's seven? Horns?
Attempt seven.
Oh, attempt seven.
Seven's a lucky number.
Is it? Look, just don't crash. Don't exit the menu. Don't disconnect. Don't do anything weird.
Menu, not just me.
What?
We were both sent back to the menu, not just me.
That's in don't do anything weird.
So no glitches? Yeah. Those are pretty weird.
Those aren't weird. Those are standard procedure. And don't screw them up, because those are important.
Don't worry, we have multiple tries.
What?
I'm dead.
I thought we were going to play this cutscene.
Apparently we didn't.
Why?
I don't know.
Hold up. I wasn't prepared. Okay, I'm ready. I got shot. Faster you can kill those brutes. Brutes. Bruce are down. I got shot. This would be so much more difficult if they started invisible.
They don't have shield generators, but take them out before. It's berserking. I'm dead.
Oh.
Brutes. The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before.
Haha, I have shields. I don't have shields. Now I have shields again.
The demon has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so.
Hello? Oh, there they are.
Yeah, they're in like, oh, there's a carbine already.
I died.
I don't worry, I sucked the- oh, you died.
Yeah, needlers. You know how those are. Okay, they spawned elsewhere. I'm fine with that. Could you not shoot me? That'd be great.
Get him. Next wave. Another car.
Ow! I blew myself up.
Oh, that's a suicide.
I lived, though.
Oh, you didn't die.
Yeah, I blew myself up, but I lived. This would be so much easier if we had a third person to guard the middle two doors.
We don't.
Watch out for the captain. It's got a brute shot.
Oh, captains.
A brute shot.
Watch out, Bryce. He has a brute shot.
I know. He has a brute shot.
He could use it against you in a very aggressive manner. Bryce is angry. Ow.
He's dead.
Bryce, he was angry.
But now he's dead.
I thought he was angry. Why is he throwing grenades?
No, the other dude was angry. He's a different dude.
Why? He was throwing so many grenades, I could just walk up behind him and murder him.
Carbines. Chase.
Oh, there is one on each side. They're on the floor. What are my shields at?
You're still white. And that gave you the inspiration to punch them to death.
All I need to know is whether or not I had shields. Carbines don't do very much.
When you have shields, they don't do much. But when you don't, you die.
It's because you don't have health. Okay, that was a misplay.
Still death. Get a carbine. And I have no shields.
Oh, I died.
I stole that death, by the way. That counts. He backed up.
Damn. I wasn't aware he was going to back up. You died?
Yeah. They spawned from a different door, and I wasn't ready for it.
I had to reload. Oh, wait. I don't have ammo. Oh, shit. My needler has no ammo, Chase.
Okay. My side's clear. I missed. Got him. He dead.
He dead? How dead is he?
Grenade dead.
I was wondering where the boot shot went. I found it.
Yeah, there's one more wave, right?
Yeah, I think so. But I can't confirm.
I can confirm. I see it. Oh! I got shot.
Oh, they spawned from a different door this time.
Oh yeah, I got blown up. I get exploded. Same door? Yep.
Ah, different door for me.
Ow!
Yeah, he has a carbine.
They used a grenade to push me out of cover and then murder me.
Oh, they're smart.
Yeah, they used some, like, pro strats.
I stuck him. Wait, no, I missed. Never mind.
I need to murder this Needler Elite grunt.
I died.
I got shot. Okay, oh, it was different a different door. What? Press?
He jumped over my head!
Oh.
Chase, he jumped over my head.
Are you alive?
Yeah. I was trying to punch him, but he jumped. Put me down
on one of the passages near the door. Interesting.
Hey, you even have shields.
You do. You have red shields, though. Bryce, do you need grenades?
How many carbines are left?
I have, I think, all of them. Do you have any grenades?
I don't know. Here, take a carbine.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Yeah, I have grenades. I'm full.
They've locked it from below. There's a door at the other end of the chamber.
Why can't they just lock all the doors, then vent the room?
You've got to take it from him. I don't know. Let me get these doors.
Go. It'll be easier to track troops. Bryce, wait. Grunts.
I know. I want to punch them.
You do?
Oh, I wanted to, but I don't want to.
There should be two more. Or did we scare them away?
Probably scared them away. I can't reload, so I have, like, no ammo in this carbine. Yeah, I actually have ammo.
So many grenades!
Hey, that carbine only had 3 shots in it.
Well, I did take a bunch of ammo from it, so... Yoink.
Okay, I'm back. I have a gun. What I miss?
I need. Okay, he's dead. Oh, there's still a grunt there?
Yeah. He's pissed off.
Get away from me. where are my shields at?
You are white.
Take out that turret.
Who, me?
Yes, you. Also, there's a carbine there if you want it.
Ooh, yeah, there is.
Right this way.
You know the strat?
Yep. I missed.
Is he alive?
I don't know, but I think I missed.
Yes, he's alive. He is... He was alive.
I bet you would have died.
Well, my shields are probably down.
No, you still have them. You're red now.
Oh.
He's pissed off already?
Yeah, I'm not worried about them. Where are the jackals?
I killed one of the jackals. Oh. There's one jackal.
There's the other jackal. Come on, drop your shield so I can shoot you in the face. Got him. I almost got stuck.
Watch out, Chase. He's got a boot shot.
Watch out, he has no helmet. Bryce?
I see him.
Angry brute. I'm getting lucky with those grenades.
I'm out of carbine anyway. Get him, Chase.
Did you hit him?
Yeah, I got him. I got him this time.
Oh, wrong weapon. Get the one with the carb.
Oh, he's dead. The other one's very pissed off.
That's fine. I hate this weapon. It overheats too quickly.
But you love the fire rate.
Not when it's unsustained fire rate. Oh, hello.
Yeah, the jackals are still alive.
By the way, that rage guy doesn't have a helmet.
Is he dead?
Now he is. Runs?
The jackal will also appear to be dead.
Let that one set up his turret before you shoot him.
There's one on the left and there's one on the right.
There's a jack grunt still alive with a needler.
Oh, so there is.
Took out all my shields.
There's an enraged brute.
Don't worry, I'm dual wielding. I think. Yes. Oh! He punched me, by the way.
I noticed.
So many grenades!
Alright.
Bryce?
Yes?
I fell. Oh! The Brute Chieftain ricocheted a Brute Shot off of the wall and hit me.
Remember, Chase, he has a Brute Shot.
They don't warn you about it ricocheting, they just warn you about the Brute Shot itself.
I'm reloading.
Bryce, no! No! We needed that!
Murder him!
Actually, that probably wasn't a good idea. I'm out of ammo. Try again. That'll work? It probably already saved, though. No, it didn't.
Sweet.
Okay, Bryce. We can't let him back up.
I gotta mark that. Hold on.
What?
I wanna see him. I wanna show Drake the brute who deliberately threw the ammo off the ledge.
That was rude.
That was done like, what? Diabolical.
Is that the last one?
Yeah.
Was that the last one?
Ammo over here, on the left corner.
Yes. How much ammo did we use? Because I know we've been firing a lot. Have we just been getting a lot of ammo?
I have ammo. There's two sentries.
Where are your shields at?
Yours are red.
Yours are white.
Okay.
Just take a sentry just in case.
Fair point.
What are mine at?
You're white.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
Damn it. I think I might have stepped too close.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, well, I definitely stepped too close this time.
Truth is moving through the lower levels of the tower. It's safe, really. Just step in.
That was not the right one.
There's a grunt with a mule. He's still alive.
They don't even use their primary weapon, they just throw bombs.
Right? It's like that is their primary weapon.
I think he just blew himself up. Did you kill him?
Oh shit, Chase!
What? Found him! Oh. No, I was talking about the one who flew off the ledge.
Oh no, I killed him. I fell.
Why don't you just die?
Oh, he's dead.
Well, we have less ammo now.
The box fell off the ledge?
Nope.
Oh. No, they're fine then.
I mean, we come back and get more ammo. So, do you want to break a shield thing just in case?
I mean, you're red, so.
What is it now?
You're red.
Still?
No, like currently you're red.
I just broke it.
Before you broke it, you didn't have any overshields.
Oh. How about now?
Now you're white.
Ready?
Yep.
Oh yeah, there's tons of ammo. Neither of those carbines despawned.
Uh-oh. That's not what I wanted. Needles! Both, all the grunts down there have needlers.
Yeah, I died too, so. 1-1.
Oh.
Did you just die?
No, the turret got up.
Good, you want the turret to get up. Isn't that the point?
Yeah, but I didn't notice.
Stacy threw the box off the ledge.
That took longer than it should have. Got the needler. Ow. Ammo? Yes. Where are my shields at now?
You are white.
White? Do you want one? You're
sure.
White.
Might as well. We won't need those turrets later anyways, because there's like 3-6 things that you can break.
8. Are you ready?
Yep, let's go.
Is the sniper dead?
Does it count if I say I think he's dead?
Now he's dead.
Did he activate the teleporter thingy?
I have no idea.
I think he did. Wanna check?
I mean, yeah, but if we check, we have to die.
Oh, it's more resilient than I thought.
Lower levels of the tower.
Press.
I'll reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off.
Dude, was that a checkpoint?
Oh, hey, look, you died too.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Why did you go the long way around that time? That was weird.
I don't know. Maybe you thought it was safer?
You walked at me.
Watch out, Bryce. He has a brute shot. Ow. Ow.
You need the one he needs to watch out, Chase.
Is he dead?
He's dead.
I didn't realize brute shots penetrated barricades.
Well, you know now. Oh.
Your shields are red.
Oh. You want some ammo?
Yeah. We never have enough ammo. You want some ammo?
Yeah, I want ammo.
So as long as we don't say, hear Cortana saying she's reversing the grav lift, we're good, right?
Yeah, that's just what it seems.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Sniper's down there somewhere.
I got him.
Okay, that grunt's dead. That jackal's still alive.
They're dead.
Interesting. Ready?
Yep.
Get the pistol and we're good to go.
Reinforce all approaches to the holding pits. Slay the demon on sight.
I don't have any grenades.
They're beefing up their patrols. Stay sharp.
Shoot him.
They're dead.
I don't have shields.
I noticed.
I lived.
That should have killed you, but it didn't.
What? Where'd he go?
If he's not back here that time.
Oh, he's over here. I forgot the attack speed on the rifle is horrible. Angry brute. Wait, that's my grunt. I want to murder him.
Start for the brute.
I want him.
Okay.
Where are my shields at?
They're white.
Nice.
Ammo?
Yes. Once that door starts flashing, throw grenades.
No.
I got him. Well, I got one. Ouch.
Why is this door open?
You're standing in front of it still? Okay, both brutes are dead. Needler Grunt's still alive. I think he killed himself.
Don't move too close, Chase. You gotta shoot him.
Okay, they're dead. Also, did you murder that Grunt or did he actually blow himself up?
I murdered him.
Oh. I'm gonna go ahead and take that last bit of ammo. Never mind, I'm full on ammo.
I'll take it later then when we come back.
How? I'll be full on ammo.
You will, I'm not.
You'll be full on ammo when you go up there, no?
Touche.
Ready? Okay, time to get the shields. No, I needed that.
Needed what?
Energy pistol.
That was more. Remember, Chase, they can fall on top of you.
Oh, I'm aware.
Yeah, I'm sure you are.
Which is why I jump at them. It increases your attacking power. Wow, we can't really push these, can you?
No.
I wanted to take one with us.
Why?
Because we can. Are you good? You have shields?
I have shields.
All your shields?
I should.
Do I?
Yeah.
Can we use the grav lift?
Yeah, sure, we can use the grab lift.
Oh. Bryce?
Yeah?
Tell me. You have to make sure I have the most ammoed up pistol here. Or you can teleport me.
Yeah, it's gonna teleport you. There's more pistols though in this hallway and stuff.
I'm holding the pistol, right? Yeah, I have the most ammoed pistol.
You've only died 19 times.
A couple of those are suicides.
Two of them are suicides.
A couple.
I have marked for two, so.
Bryce, I wasn't anywhere near the door.
Oh, whoops.
I died.
I died too.
Those jackals, man. What?
What the? We didn't even get a checkpoint.
Bryce, this is before we broke things to get our shields.
Oh, shit. Okay, I guess I'll kill myself.
I can tell, because nothing is broken yet. I'm pretty sure this is the checkpoint of Cortana turning the grav lift inside out.
Yeah, probably.
What?
What?
Nothing. Also, you could have killed me with that.
But I didn't.
If you did, would have been a friendly fire.
Would it?
I mean, technically it would, no?
I mean, I suppose.
Ready?
Yep.
Did you get ammo?
Yep.
Well, you need ammo minus one.
Yeah, I need minus one because I need to have I need to be able to reload.
Minus a couple just in case.
I will. When I enter the room, there's a jackal I need to shoot, so. I just missed last time, which is probably how you died.
No, I died because of that, and I missed my jackal as well.
Oh, we both missed our jackals.
Don't you want to go first? I'll be right here. Right behind you, so we can get that perfect checkpoint.
You're right behind me this time, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Like, I could lick your back if I wanted to. My jackal's dead.
Mine's also- No, he stuck him! They stuck each other.
Does it work? Oh.
The brutes threw grenades at each other.
Got him.
Dang.
Okay. I know what happened. I know what happened. I was charging my pistol. Hold up. I have to hold down the click button.
You're a monster.
What? Just warn me when you're about to die so I can hold down the trigger. I forgot I was holding this thing charged to your back. At least it makes it quick on my end. Bryce, I think you did it wrong. Oh.
I didn't indeed do it wrong.
Did it wrong again.
Oh, come on!
Bryce, you didn't give me as much of a head as I would like. Okay. You need to give me a heads up or else you will lose your shields.
I blew up. Chase, I'm dead.
Got it.
What? No, I had it!
Did you?
Damn. I did, but then something knocked me out of the elevator.
Did you die?
No.
Want me to bring this brute down here so you can die?
Thank
Somehow that didn't kill you. Hold up, stand still.
Oh.
He missed, by the way.
He missed you. Success.
Oh wait, this means I don't hold down my weapon.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block.
Remember, you need to go up.
I know that.
But quickly. Oh, and not murder the brute. Press. Why am I in here? I think we had a partial failure. Energy sword. Where is it? Here you are.
It was Tartarus and his hang on. Don't go near the door yet.
They already spawned. It's too late.
What? They already spawned?
Yep, they already spawned.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make them much easier to track.
Why am I getting shot by something? Oh.
Probably the enemies.
They shot me in the back, so they're over there somewhere.
Where? Oh.
I don't want to go up there because that's a horrible idea. Oh, did all the elites die?
Yeah, I killed them.
Huh. Second wave of bugs.
How do we get back up?
Elevator in the middle. So I don't want to go up because you essentially get murdered. Don't mind Needler, that's just an overzealous Marine.
Oh, we lost a Marine.
Did we?
Yeah.
Where's the Needler one? I heard him shooting.
We lost the Plasma one.
Oh.
Okay, you ready?
You don't want to give him any weapons or anything?
Should I?
This one gets that one. Sorry, Grip's a little... Yes. Carbines okay. Are better. It was either energy pistol or carbine, Bryce.
Carbine is better.
I warn you, I have no shields.
I have some shields.
I should also warn you, that Marine has most of my ammo right now.
Try to punch him.
It's not there.
Where is the elite? Oh, there you are. Ow!
I think he knew.
He knew what I was gonna do, instead did it himself. Press. Go up. It's very important you go up.
I'm trying to go up.
That's the opposite of up, that is down.
I know.
Going down is where death resides. We need to go up.
I'm trying. This is...
Without killing him, preferably. Oh.
Fear not, my brothers. The sacred icon is secure.
The Marines are just inside.
It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon from the flood. For that, they have our thanks.
What the? I died.
Marine.
You know that elite thing where he pulls up the sword and murders everything? Oh.
Killed you?
The Marines
Tartars are just inside. It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon from the flood. For that they have our friends.
Angry. Wasn't angry. Still isn't angry.
I'm dead.
For such a squishy looking bug, they're very tanky.
Right?
Oh, come on.
It was Tartarus. Really?
I was throwing a grenade. I can't help it. Got one.
Dude, he died.
Yeah, I got a sticky kill.
Oh, he had no shield, too.
I died. Okay, I didn't throw a grenade this time. The Marines are
just inside. It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon from the flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
Marines got another elite kill.
Wait, don't we fail our mission?
What?
Do we not kill Truth?
We don't.
But the Flood does, right? Or do they kill someone else?
No, the Arbiter kills Truth.
No, like the one that dies on this place when he tries to leave and the Flood gets him.
Oh yeah, the Flood kills... I don't remember what that prophet was called, but yeah, the Flood kills on that one.
Hold up, let me just do this. Grab this.
Let me just mark that Marine Elite kill real quick.
Give him this. Grab this. There's so many steps to giving a Marine a weapon without giving him all your ammo.
Right?
Ready?
Yeah.
There are lots of grenades, by the way, so feel free to throw all of them.
You just really want me to use my grenades.
They're nice AoE damage.
They don't do any damage.
They instant kill brutes.
Yeah, I have been using them against the brutes. I have actually been using them against the brutes.
And if you get a lucky strike on a bug, that's one less bug we have to deal with.
I'd rather not attempt to throw it at a bug.
See, I used four grenades and took out one brute. I consider that an effective use. Wink. Was that all the grenades? Oh. Bryce, I only have one grenade left.
Buggers. I think. The door opened. There's an elite still, by the way.
Angry brute. Okay, now if you open the door, the boogers should show up. Ready?
Yeah.
Everyone aimed at the door, right?
Mm-hmm. I'm aiming at the door.
I got shot.
Yeah, that tends to happen. What checkpoint is this?
Okay, before we open that door. Door's open.
I just got a headshot, apparently.
Elite?
Probably.
Are they all dead already?
Now they are. We lost the Marine.
Yeah, I saw that. That was just revenge for the incident. Oh no, we lost the carbine one. No!
Want to arm them?
Yes. Okay. You get the carbine. Let me go get the other dead guy's carbine and I'll be right real quick. Is the Needler one still alive?
Yeah.
Okay, we're good.
Alright, let's go.
They died quicker this time.
Yeah, it's probably all those grenades we threw.
I didn't throw any.
I must have been standing on top of a pile. I'm pretty sure I threw more than four.
I was shooting the buggers that they were spawning in.
Does that even work, since they can't exactly get headshot?
I mean, I damaged them, so... And I did get a headshot, probably against one of the elites.
Ow! Did you not? I got murdered.
I saw that.
I didn't realize they were allies. It was Tartarus. Ready?
Yeah. For that they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the moon. It'll make it much easier to track.
I'm heading up the elevator.
That needler elite just destroyed that elite.
Bryce, we just lost a bunch of Marines.
We did, because the needler Marine just like exploded.
No, he's right here.
Did you just kill me?
Maybe. Ready?
Hold on. You just killed me. I need to mark that as a friendly fire.
I said maybe. We're not for certain. There's a distinct possibility it could have been me.
I'm ready. And guess what? We're going to check. 45. I marked it.
Ready?
Yep.
I got stuck in the face. Yeah, there's a stack of grenades here somewhere. Let's go. There's an angry elite down there. Oh, hell, now I can't see it. Okay, the angry elite murdered that bug. Elite Marine, no!
You got him?
All the other Marines got in the way and I couldn't murder him in time.
Shame. Wanna arm them?
If I could find them.
They're up here again. Up top.
Okay, let's go. I have a low ammo carbine, by the way. Do I have shields?
Yeah, you have shields.
What color?
White. Well, none of those red. Now you don't have any.
Oh yeah, the bug got away. Need to get rid of these brutes so they don't tag team. I blew myself up.
Suicide?
Yep. The Marines are just inside. Ready?
Yep.
Go open the door.
Me. For that they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the moon. It'll make it much easier to track.
I'm with you.
Okay, there's an elite in here somewhere.
He killed a Marine.
Killed two?
Okay, we lost two Marines.
Marine? Grab. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Where are my shields at?
You're red.
Oh. Why Marines no follow?
Oh, that's why. There's an elite behind us.
What? Where? Ow!
Get him, Chase.
He's running away. I can't.
You want ammo?
I'm good.
Okay.
Okay. Now that the elite's dead and taken care of. Ouch. I switched my weapon too early. The Marines are just inside. Ready?
You want me to do it?
Yes. Wow. I died. The elite ran away, so I couldn't stab him. The Marines are just inside. Do it. Tartarus and his boots who took the icon from the flood. For that they have our thanks. Grenade! Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the moon. So make it quick. I died. We lost some Marines, by the way.
You always tend to.
Ready?
Tartarus and his boots took the icon from the flood. Okay.
Ouch.
Did you die?
I missed the overjump.
Oh, I died.
Yeah, those elite Marines. Those elites were quite the... Maybe we should stop throwing grenades in there since it pisses off all the elites.
I'm dead.
By what?
I have no idea. The
Marines are just inside. It was ready?
Yeah. Why are you telling me if I'm ready? I'm the one triggering it.
You're the one who has to trigger it, so I need to know if you're ready so I know when to trigger it. I died.
The Marines are just inside. It was Tartarus and his group. You ready?
Yes.
That didn't go as planned. They did?
The bug is.
Are they all dead this time?
Nope, 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 elite.
That's what I thought. Did you kill him?
Yes.
Arm the Marines?
Where are the Marines?
Over here.
Make sure I have ammo. Okay, Bryce? I hear shooting.
I think that's just the other Marine. Yeah, it was the other Marine.
Energy rifle or carbine?
Carbine.
Okay, we have three carbine ones. So anything that loses their shields is gonna get pelted to death by these guys, okay?
Yes.
Ready?
Yep.
I died.
Well, there goes our carbine strategy.
Yeah, bugs. I didn't realize I didn't have shields, so when I went in there, they kind of murdered me.
I died.
Oh. Why are there so many elites? I counted like five.
It should only be about three.
On the move, it'll make it much easier to track. Okay. Okay. Are they dead? Nope. Okay. Bugs, 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 lots of bugs. I died.
Where all the bugs come from?
No idea.
The Marines are just inside.
It was Tartarus and his
group. Ready?
Yeah.
For that they have our
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move.
Angry elite downstairs.
Oh, I just fell downstairs. I'm dead. Not to the elite, though. I got shot.
The Marines are just inside. Ready?
Tartarus and his boots who took the icon from the flood. Hey!
Wonder Twin Towers. Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the moon. It'll make it much easier to track.
Ouch.
That killed you?
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
The Marines are just inside.
It was Tartarus and his boots who took the icon from the flood.
I'm gonna throw my grenades further back and hit the bugs. Or try to anyway.
Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
You good? Oh shit, there's more buggers. Chase, there's more buggers.
Oh yeah, we're on two. I forgot that's been happening now. Where are they? Did you kill them already?
I'm going to die.
I don't know where the enemies are.
I set up above. Above me.
The Marines are just inside.
They had two options and he's still rude.
Ready?
Bryce, what, your bomb?
I threw a lot of grenades. Also, I got shot by what may have been a Marine.
Okay, there was a box kill.
Okay, so that entire area you want to clip to make sure.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier.
Yes.
Because I may have been shot by a Marine, and I also may have blown you up.
Yeah, you might have blown me up, which is why we're going to clip 56 and see if it was a fire. Ready? Yeah.
Yeah, so when I shoot, I try to hit... Ready
up! Bryce?
Yeah?
That box movement may have been me.
Yeah, it may have been you. I saw it that time.
Oh! There was an elite behind me.
You're dead?
Yeah.
The Marines are just inside.
It was Tartarus.
Ready?
And his boots who took the icon from the flood.
Okay, why are you asking if I'm ready?
I'll try to not blow up the box this time.
Yeah, I've been using it as cover.
Oh.
I hear our Marines dying? Oh, that's why. He died?
I got stabbed. My back whack on the elite missed. You know how those go.
For that they have our thanks.
Don't go over there, Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
Oh. Bugs?
Oh. He stabbed me.
He almost murdered me.
The Marines are just inside.
It was Tartarus and his boots who took the icon from the flood. For that they have our thanks.
Okay, kill that carbine elite.
Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
I got stabbed again.
The Marines are just inside.
I wasn't in position.
Oh. Why do I hear a bunch of people getting pissed off?
Because there were two elites behind you and they both threw their swords.
The Marines are just
inside.
It was Ready? Bryce, run!
What?
You missed your grenade, didn't you?
Yeah. I died. I thought the bugs were shooting the Marines, but apparently they're biased. I died.
Dead.
This is problematic. Ready? It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon from the
Flandern. For that they have our thanks. We should go back to our old strategy. This one doesn't seem to work.
No grenades?
No, the old one.
I don't even know what the old one was.
The one where you're the one who was in the middle. That one seemed to work better.
So, where I'm down below and you're up above?
Well, I had a higher success rate.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
You mean where we throw a box in front of the door, essentially?
Yeah, essentially.
And I do this? Realize I have less grenades when we do it that way, right?
It's fine.
I heard someone die.
Two people died.
That's unfortunate. Did it work?
Where'd the book go? Oh, there's more. I'm dead.
Oh.
We did better though, see?
The Marines are just inside. It was Tartarus and his troops who took the icon from the flood. For that they have our thanks. Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track. I'm pretty sure I don't have shields now. I died.
Oh, that was quick.
Yeah, Elite shot me. As you would imagine, it didn't go very well.
It was never does. I got a headshot.
What the? Why am I getting shot? Oh. I'm confused!
What?
There were a bunch of bugs and they were walking around the pillar shooting me.
You want me to open the door again?
No. I got a triple kill on bugs.
That's a nice, that next chase, that was a good box.
Oh, why, it's still there?
Yeah, they're stuck. They actually can't get past.
Oh, look, it landed perfectly. Get a weapon and shoot them in the face.
That box is the box with the weapons, though.
Get the Marines to do it.
Okay, and where are the Marines? Oh, they're there. Shoot a Marine.
Marine kill.
Neat.
Is there like a pistol somewhere I can?
There's one downstairs. I've just been using the carbine.
Hey. Oh no, he pushed the box.
Don't worry, push it back. Oh. Okay, maybe not. Wait. Dual wield. Am I dual wielding?
No.
What? Give. Yeah. God damn it.
You still aren't dual wielding.
Why didn't he give me? The Marines are just inside. What weapon was I holding?
A plasma rifle.
Why? No dual wield.
You still weren't dual wielding.
What button is it?
See?
Okay, they're very angry. Oh, I got a quad kill. I got murdered, though.
That is a shame.
The Marines are just inside.
It was Tartarus and his boots who took the icon from the flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
I died.
Marine elite kill.
Energy sword elite. Deadly, as you all know.
The Marines are just inside.
Very deadly.
I think I sent that box way too far.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the moon. It'll make it much easier to track.
Ow!
You died?
I fell down here with a bunch of energy sword elites, so yeah. I need to stop making them so angry.
It was Tartarus and his boots who took the icon from the flag. For that they have our face.
Bryce, they're all angry!
Oh, get back up here. Use the elevator.
It'll make it much easier to track.
Got one. Where are the rest of them?
I don't know.
Oh, they're murdering the bugs. I died.
I'm also dead.
The Marines are just inside.
It was Tartarus and his boots who took the icon from the flood. For that they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
What's well, status up there?
The Marines, right, we need a medic. Two of them just died.
I did.
Don't worry, I got revenge.
The Marines are just inside.
It was Tartarus and his boots who took the icon from the flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
Don't the elites normally jump down here?
Yeah. Normally, but they're stuck behind the box again.
Oh. Looks like he's just using it as cover.
Oh no, Casey pulled his energy sword out. Oh. Yeah, he's pulling his energy sword out.
But which one?
Wait.
Who? Where?
He was growling, but he
don't make me
sword.
Go up here. What's going on?
I don't know. He's crouching, by the way.
I lost track of
behind the box. Oh, you get a rifle.
Yeah, there's one on the floor. One of the other elites.
I got him. I got him.
I don't have shields.
Would I give them weapons?
I need something. Okay, you go in first. Since I would die if I did.
You ready then?
Yep.
Alright, going in.
Those bugs will murder me too quickly.
What happens if I don't touch my carbine? Okay.
Oh, so you can dual wield, but I can't?
Yeah. Okay, this isn't really working.
Oh, I fell.
lose it.
What's the matter? Did I Is that brute it? Still alive?
The elites are dead.
So that's everything then? Yeah, it's just the Marines being Marines. Go open that door.
Got it.
I will try not to die instantly. You about to open it?
I'm trying to.
You have to be on the other side of that. Grenade! Not quite what I... There we go.
A Marine just threw a grenade.
Those are mine. Me. Oh, the human ones?
Yeah, the Marine threw a grenade.
Oh. I didn't see a human one go off. Okay, other than me... Never mind, I have grenades again. Other than me not having shields, we're good to go.
Want to go back to scavenge for ammo?
Pretty sure it's only carbine ammo we need. We don't have any. Unless there's one elite somewhere. No, he would have dropped his weapon here. So, yeah, no more ammo.
Shame.
Unless you want to go down the elevator.
No. You can't even... Well, it's not even down there.
Elites have failed to protect the prophets. And in so doing, put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
I want that brute dead.
Oh, I can't kill him now. You just throw him. Chase the brutes behind you. Chase the brutes behind you.
Oh, he is? Oh. How did he get behind me?
He jumped down and went around.
Oh, we're at this part. Okay.
Yeah, this isn't working. I need accuracy.
I mean, technically, it's not costing you any ammo doing that, so.
Yeah, but it's not working.
There is one bug I see up there.
There's a pissed off brute up ahead. The bugger spawned. Hey.
Ow!
You've spawned the buggers in.
I got stabbed anyways.
Let's get this show on the road. I see him.
He has no shield. Get him.
Oh! Did we lose a Marine?
I have no idea. I heard them scream though.
I see four Marines, so we're still good.
I also four, so we're good.
I missed all of that.
Let me try. I also missed. There's still a bugger.
Well, I have shields now, so.
No, the Marine got stuck.
Eh, we still have the carbine ones.
Yeah, you're right. Ready for the buggers? Oh, there's still a brute.
Okay, that brute's dead, and I have no idea who killed it.
You have to why.
Oops.
Oh, I thought you stuck yourself.
No. I'm not that stupid.
You say that, but you do have a clip of you sticking yourself.
You ready?
You open?
Yeah, sure.
Cause you got really close, so I thought you were doing it.
Confused. There we go. Bug. Why do they move so much? Can't they just stay still and die? I died.
Oh, that's what it is. No shields, get him.
I got him. Are all the elites dead?
I killed one of them. Oh, you killed one.
I died.
You died?
Yeah, I got shot.
Contact! Up high!
Remember, Bryce, they don't heal, so spraying and praying is actually good.
I wonder if you have more accuracy when you only have one.
You probably do. Do you?
No, I didn't notice a difference anyways. Maybe because I was shooting both at the same time.
Bryce?
Yeah, shooting both at the same time lowered accuracy.
So you can only shoot one at a time then?
Yeah, because apparently I just noticed shooting both at a time actually lowers accuracy. Did you get him?
Get who?
The bugger.
No. Okay, get away from me. Elite, that's not how you play the game. Thank you. I got it.
Yeah, I hear beeping.
Open. Open. Thank you. How many Marines do we still have alive?
I think four. Yeah, we have four.
Where did all the bugs go? They just die?
I mean, I guess.
I mean, I swear there were more than that.
Go Marines!
Unless they're hiding in that tunnel waiting for us to go through the door.
Now that would suck. Oh, who's first?
What was in this room?
Brutes, elites, and more buggers? No, jackals. There were jackals.
The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing, put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby.
Oh.
Hurry.
He's dead. Grenade! Yeah, I think the elites are all dead.
What the? Oh, there was another jackal. Okay, that explains it. Yeah.
Aw, oh, man. Marine elite kill. How to go, Marine?
Oh. Why did you tell me it was an angry brute?
I wasn't looking. I was picking up my carbine. But you'll be dead.
No. Maybe. He's just rotating. There we go. That brute's dead. There's still one. There are a couple bugs still left. Oh.
He hit you, by the way. How are you alive?
He missed, obviously.
No, he didn't.
Did he? Okay, where are my shields at?
At 120.
What are my shields at?
You have normal shields.
I'm pretty sure he didn't hit me then.
Let me just write 220 down twice. 120 down twice.
Why twice?
Well, I wanna show Drake you punching that elite, and he wasn't dying. And then I want to see if you actually moved from that. Another instance of you being oblivious to someone stabbing you in the back.
Ready?
Yeah.
I hate the delay on this door. That's it?
Yeah, it seems to be.
Okay, I don't have shields again, so...
How sad how the Marines are tankier than you in this difficulty. Have failed to protect the prophets, and in so oh well, doing, if they weren't, they'd be useless. At risk.
Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and faith will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
I'm currently hitting the elite, so the brutes shoot them. Great.
Grenade.
Grenade. We missing an elite. We're missing a marine.
Is he further back or did he die?
I don't know, let me check.
Angry brute.
Oh, he's dead.
Shoot him. There we go. You took all the marines with you.
They seem to be following.
That's the Marine with the energy pistol though, so I don't care about him.
No, he had a carbine. I picked it up.
Oh.
Yeah, apparently he had enough ammo to pick it all up, so.
Okay, what was the next room?
I don't remember. About to find out though. What's over there? It might have been the hunters.
No. It's a T. Yes, it's the hunters. Same strat?
I guess. What just happened?
I opened the next door.
He teleported me.
I got murdered.
I got an ashtray because that's friendly fire.
What do you mean?
I got an ashtray because that counts as friendly fire.
Really?
Yes. I'm being serious. He teleported me.
I teleported you, but I died too.
I'm dead. And that doesn't matter.
So if that's friendly fire, that'd also be suicide. Because that means I did it intentionally.
No, the suicide wasn't intentional, so it's I died.
Are you okay?
Apparently I'm not. Let me try to do the other direction this time.
There's no one over here.
I'm dead.
I think he knew.
Yeah, he did know. Okay, let me try the right side this time. No, you know what? I'm not even gonna go either way. I'm gonna go up.
That way I do? Stand on the box? Press. Oh, oops.
Why throw a grenade? The Marine.
I forgot. Remember, Bryce, I need help with this elite hunter.
Well, I can't help you. I got help.
Oh. Oh, I apparently have shields. Uh-oh. I died. Suicide.
Suicide?
I hit a plant in front of me with a grenade, and it murdered me.
Oh man, I gotta see that.
Why am I fighting both?
Because I wasn't in the room yet. I got distracted.
Oh.
I got shot, by the way. Same. By your hunter.
Oh, that's because he missed me. That happens sometimes.
How did I live?
I lost my hunter.
You lost your hunter.
I found my hunter. I died. You know that thing where the hunters do the back whack? Where they, like, bring the sword over their head and drop it behind them?
Yeah?
Yeah, the energy sword makes that even worse. I died. Remember, Bryce, this is the hardest part.
There's a hunter in front of you.
Oh, I know.
Is this the hardest part?
Well, it's the hardest part left.
You know we have to fight more hunters later, right?
Didn't we just go around them? Oh, well, that's the end of the mission.
No.
Those don't count.
Don't worry. Next hunter fight, we will have a full run.
I thought the issue was that they're immune to backwhacks while they're invisible.
No, they're just immune to backwhacks in general. Also, I'm dead.
They are?
Yeah, I got by a box that time. Yeah, because I was doing this on easy difficulty because I was doing some of the glitches. Yeah, even when they're not invisible, they still can't take damage from backwards.
Really?
Yeah, they're just immune to backwards in this game. Oh, there's my hunter.
Why?
I don't know. I'm dead.
Oh, I got shot. I knew if you hit them with a grenade, they sort of get stunned and you shoot them in the belly. I died. I got stuck in the corner, and since I couldn't go open the door, I got stuck. Doop.
Sucks when you don't have any shields, Chase.
What?
Even if he doesn't hit you, the AoE kills you when you don't have any shields. Oh, I got shot that time.
It's annoying how there's a delay after you throw a grenade before you can shoot. I died. I forgot jumping is lethal.
Jumping's illegal?
Lethal.
Oh, lethal. Yeah, that makes more sense. What am I stuck on?
A Marine, actually.
I noticed.
Now, why are hunters immune to backwax on Halo 2? That just doesn't seem right.
I'm dead.
Oh.
Are they tougher than normal? Because, dang, I can't kill him for some reason.
Were you shooting him?
Yeah.
Bryce, behind you. This very angry hunter.
They're all very angry hunters right now.
I blew myself up.
So that's suicide?
Yep. I have no idea what that first hunter is doing, but he clearly cannot hit his first shot. I died. Damn, getting grazed by those lasers is deadly.
Getting grazed by their melee attacks are also deadly.
Yeah, but the lasers are ranged, which gives them this bonus deadly factor. Oh, there are two grenades right here.
What the? I died.
Oh, Bryce! I needed that.
You're trying to kill me? Whoa, what the fuck?
Are you okay?
There was a hunter right there.
I died. And get my grenade back.
That was your fault.
Was it?
The grenade part was, yeah.
Oh!
He whacked you. He actually whacked you.
He actually managed to hit me. It's surprising, right?
Right?
Okay.
Chase, he whacked you again.
That's not normal. It's not supposed to happen.
Okay, don't get
Oh, that's why he backs up.
I don't like how there's a bunch of boxes.
Don't worry, the grenades will deal with that eventually.
I flew up? Chase, I just blew up. I don't know what by.
I don't know either. By the way, I died. Was it blue?
I don't know, I just died. I got hit by something.
Marines?
Maybe? I can't confirm it was a Marine. Okay, I got punched.
Can you confirm that one?
Yeah, I did, because the Marines were behind me and I couldn't back up.
No, no, no! I lived! Is he still after me?
No. I'm dead, by the way.
Oh. Does he instantly kill a Marine? Oh, that was you that died instantly. Okay.
And the hitboxes in Halo 2 are wanked.
I thought the hitbox in Halo 1 were like. Good news is the hunter lasers do not trigger grenades.
That is good news. Okay, the hunter's dead.
Mine's not, but he's taking a lot of damage.
Oh, you know what? I think I know what the explosion was.
What?
A needler.
Bryce, I think you're dead.
I am dead. The needler won. The needler Marine probably killed me.
too.
Oh man, I hate having to reload. It gets in the way.
Reloading gets in the way.
Yeah, I'm out of grenades. Can you get over here?
I have grenades.
No. Bryce, we have a problem. He's entering the no-go area.
Don't go out there.
I missed.
Where's the carbine?
I have a carbine on me.
No, where's the box?
The box of carbines?
Oh, it's back here. Oh, you took the ammo.
I did?
Yes!
Oh.
Damn. Oh, there's a bunch of carbine up ahead. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the
inside. Oh, it's this part again. Well, I know exactly what to do. Ah, he'll be fine. I'm used to it. Okay, my side's clear. I'm heading across. I was heading across. Never mind, for some reason I cannot go up the slope. Here we go.
Did you get the carbine ammo? Oh, you didn't.
Go ahead and grab it. Oh, that sniper's still alive.
Which one?
That one.
Oh.
You didn't kill any of them?
I killed two of them. I guess I forgot about the one on the right.
The one on the ledge you can ignore. Because we have cover from him. You grabbed the carb ammo, right?
No.
Oh.
There were way too many burgers next to it. I wasn't gonna grab it.
Okay, what was the strat here? Just run across?
Yeah, there's a sniper that comes from either the left or the right, and then there's elite that comes from the left, and there's one bird that comes from both the right and the left.
I'm more concerned about the elites. And that sniper.
Did you get him?
Yeah, he did.
Okay, now we
grenades.
Need...
See if you can throw some of them off the ledge. Okay, that's one.
That's only one. There's still another.
Don't worry, I have boxes.
The brute spawned in.
Is he angry?
No, none of them.
Oh.
One of them might be angry.
Yes. No. By the way, I used a whole bunch of carbine ammo, and if I remember, one of these boxes had carbines in them?
Did they?
This one did.
Oh, they did.
Yoink. Bryce?
Yeah?
The Marines lived.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I'm questioning it right now. The second one, I have no idea. Oh, he's still in the teleporter. The warper. Apparently didn't warp him. Yeah, two Marines made it through. I'm assuming one of them died by the hunter, so...
Oh, no, I killed the other one.
You killed the other one?
Or shield.
Oh.
Well, let's go.
So that means them two managed to solo that whole area.
Yes.
That's impressive.
They are more fast than we are.
They can take a lot more hits than we can.
So it's unfair?
Yeah.
Okay, then we drop, and if we drop right about here, we don't need to kill the enemies, got it?
There's that one with the carbine, and you're already aggroed!
Why is there jetpackers already? That's not right.
Bryce? I got shot.
I got shot too.
Oh! He didn't do what I expected him to do, so that didn't count. I died. I need something other than a carbine. This is ridiculous.
What about your secondary?
It's a sword. I don't gain shields from that. Ow.
Well, I can confirm the Jekyll Snipers are shooting the elites.
Why does he back up? I don't understand. I want to get shields off of him, but I can't if he does that.
You can get shields off the Marines. Chase him out of ammo.
I died. You know what? You can have my ammo. I hate this thing. If I can find something to drop it off of. I got sniped.
Man, Chase, you're down a lot all of a sudden.
Yes, because that brute. I hate that brute. He's not doing what I want him to do. Oh, I'll just use the energy sword on him. I died. Yeah, I'm just gonna stab him. As quick as way. My side's clear.
I didn't kill any of the snipers yet.
Oh, so there's still one up here? Ow! Stop it! He shot me twice!
Ooh, the sniper?
The one on this ledge right here. I didn't realize they could shoot straight down like that.
I got sniped.
Oh. Well, just be better.
Okay, you tell me to be better, but when you get sniped, I don't say you need to.
I died.
Oh, Chase, guess what?
What?
Be better.
Oh, don't worry, I'm working on that part.
I'm sure you are.
I died.
But you said you were working on that part.
Well, delayed swing, okay?
Oh, I know how to fix that. Be better.
Well, I didn't get a delayed swing this time, but I got punched.
Oh. It sounds like you need an attack hook it up.
Okay, that's how I got sniped.
Oh, I see.
I got punched that time. This will work eventually. What? Oh yeah, I forgot.
You died too many times too quickly, Chase.
I forgot that was a thing. Ow! What the? Hunter! Help! I got stuck.
I got hit by a laser beam.
Oh yeah, that can happen sometimes. I'm told getting better can help with that.
Okay, Chase.
What? Did you kill your hunter?
Yeah.
I died. I lived. I died.
I'm also dead.
I see. Oh, I almost walked into that one. Christ, I'm out of grenades.
I'm working on mine.
Oh. Marine's down. I died.
I'm dead.
Oh.
Okay, hang on.
What?
Gun.
You're changing guns?
Yeah.
You don't like the carbine? Oh, I died. There were two hunters in this room?
Yeah, obviously. There always was.
Wait, what exactly are you doing?
Grabbing a gun. That is not a carbine.
Yeah, I don't like the carbine either.
Where'd my gun go? Oh, there it is.
Make sure I don't pick it up.
Okay.
You died? I have a question.
What?
Can we run past these guys?
I mean, yeah, but that means you have to run through the snipers.
I don't shoot them. I lost my hunter again. Oh, there he is. Aha, I found the spot where you can shoot the hunter and still hit him. Bryce, I think he's angry.
Yeah, I think I'm missing.
Bryce, watch out, the Marine! Bryce, the hunter's still alive. Bryce, the hunter's dead.
The brutes now lead our fleets.
They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
Ready?
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never
expected
hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Got him.
Who'd you get behind you?
Oh, behind me?
Energy sword.
Ow. According to my screen, your rifle had no ammo in it.
Yeah, it didn't. I actually ran out. That's why I wanted to switch weapons earlier. Because I was actually running out of...
Okay. I died.
I'm gonna switch again.
Oh, so I shouldn't have ran into the door?
Yeah. Juggling weapons is a lot harder when there's no means.
Don't worry, don't mind me just dodging the elite hunters. By the way, that hunter has a view of the entire field, so be careful. I died. I get grenaded, I think.
I'm also dead. My boot shot, by the way, only has 3 shots in it.
Well, I still have no idea why you carry that thing around with you.
I already told you, melee damage.
But does it help, though?
Yeah. Box kill.
Does the enemy beam rifle thing still do a bunch of damage to hunters?
What?
The beam rifle, the sniper.
It did a lot of damage to hunters, yeah.
Hmm.
Why?
Because we get one early in the mission.
We could have. That is how we killed our first set of hunters. Check yourself before you wreck yourself. I blew myself up.
Oh, I was doing good.
Yeah, so was I. But then I blew myself up, so.
Bryce, there's a hunter behind me.
There's always a hunter behind you. Your hunter shot me?
Oh yeah, that's normal. I died.
I am also dead.
Interesting. These hunters are being more difficult. Ouch.
Oh, you were dead. You want to run past them?
Kind of, I do. By the way, I couldn't get my jump.
I don't understand why the energy grenade, plasma grenade stuns.
Hunters are allergic to electricity?
It's not electric, though. It's plasma.
They're allergic to plasma?
I'm dead.
Oh, I think you died. Oh.
That, I don't know how that killed you.
You don't?
I was looking, I saw it happen, I don't even know what happened.
I was looking, and I'm the one that got hit, and I'm pretty sure I know what happened. Bryce, I think you killed yourself.
I did kill myself, yes, thanks for noticing.
Bryce is a hunter over there with you.
Our second hunter down here.
That was not intentional. Hold up, let's see if I can get one back. Don't worry, the other hunter is still shooting at me.
The Marine's got a hunter.
Ouch!
Ow.
Yeah, he hit me.
From that time.
What?
We actually got one.
Well, technically, you murdered my hunter, so I got one.
No, you didn't, because you didn't kill him. And I didn't even murder him later. The Marines did. Dead.
You?
Yeah, I am dead.
Oh. Box kill.
Ooh, a box kill on Chase.
Ouch.
Punched you?
Yeah.
Oh,
Damn, reloading. Making me whisk my window to shoot the elite hunter in the back.
I'm dead.
I lived, by the way.
With my blessing, the brutes now lead.
Oh, I guess I don't get ammo. I dropped my rifle if you want to check it.
And you shall.
You want the rifle?
The what?
Grab the rifle.
Oh yeah, sure.
Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never. I want the attack speed from this thing anyways. Is he following me?
No, he actually flew off the road.
Okay, is the sniper above me dead?
Yes.
Okay, because I get tired of getting shot in the back by that thing.
I actually killed him this time.
Okay, let's hope we get a checkpoint then. Because this is actually pretty smooth. In fact, I have shields, don't I? If I can get up here.
Yeah, you're white.
Nice. Maybe I can kill those elites.
You were white last time too, Chase.
Yeah, there was a difference. I wasn't fighting them. I was letting them shoot me.
Pro strat, I assume?
No, I was just trying to hide on the pillar and hope they didn't hit me. But no, they could hit me. Did you already grab ammo?
Yeah.
Well, I guess we're taking this with us.
Behind you?
Yes, we're taking him with us too. Move out of the way so I can move the box.
I think the Marine just slid the entire area.
That was quick.
Right?
Where is he?
Better than us.
Where'd he go?
Who, the Marine?
Yeah.
Oh, he's right here.
Oh. Well, I don't know where the other one is. Did he die or did you kill him?
I killed the other one. Oh, and the other one died from the hunter. One died from the hunter, I killed one of them.
Go? No! Box! Yes. Where is he? I can't see! There's a box in my face!
There, to the left.
Grenades.
The Marine is not coming back.
I died. I'm not sure how I feel about this checkpoint.
Oh, this is the good one. This is when you said that we were all fully stocked and stuff, remember?
Yeah. This is slightly before I grabbed the ammo. Are you gonna go up there or not?
I will. Eventually. When I feel like it. Give me like a 50-50 chance.
Damn, speedrunners probably have that strat going up that hill really good down. I wonder where that Marine runs through. I'm trying to figure out where that Marine is. Unless that Hunter was... Oops.
I'm the Marine.
Wait, how'd he get through?
He got here before you did.
I was trying to find him.
That Marine.
I heard the Hunter fire once. Okay, box, go through first. Okay, that's not how grav lifts work. You saw that, right?
Yep, according to the box, that's how it works. Did you get him?
Yeah.
The Marine is also not coming. That Marine just can't use the grav lift for some reason.
Okay, this is one without the thing. I'm gonna use this. Why won't you die? There we go. Is the brute dead?
One of them is.
I think this is the one with the ammo.
What?
Yes. Ouch! Bryce!
Oh, what the? Where did he come from?
There's one behind us!
Get him!
I was wondering why there was only one elite.
Well, now you know.
No, I don't. As far as I'm aware, he just materialized behind us. That doesn't explain where he went. This just explains how he shot us in the back. Okay, where? Okay, there's the Marine, I see.
Yep.
Yeah, I see him. He's about to go through the door. He literally runs around the hill. Yeah. No one shoots at him. He just runs through.
Unbelievable. Stealth 100. Did you actually see him run past the enemies?
I saw the route he took, but I don't know. I forgot the box.
If we die again, see if you can find him running through the enemies.
I could follow him. No, wait, that won't work.
Please do not follow him. It will not work.
Bryce? Kill, move the Marine. Why? You saw that, right?
Yeah.
He just walked in front of it. Go! Thank you. Okay. That side.
He's pissed off. You're running at him?
Where's the other one?
He's, somewhere.
Inside. Bryce, he's running backwards! My weakness! I died.
Really?
Yeah, he walked backwards. I can't deal with that.
Okay, try to get eyes on the Marine.
I think he runs around that way. You get up there before I do, so you should check.
Yeah, but you have to record.
There he is. Are you up there?
I'm up here.
Okay, a bugger shot at him. Yeah, I need to move. He's not gonna go. You see him?
Where is he?
He was where the carbine ammo is. Looks like he just runs through tanking it.
Did you see him do it? I don't see him.
Did he get through?
I don't know. You walk. I'm gonna fall down.
It's carbine fire. Must they? Uh-oh. Oops.
No.
Oh, brute. Bryce, brute.
You hit the trigger and you spawn the enemies in this room.
I died.
I got sniped.
Okay. I didn't realize there was a trigger for that room.
There is a trigger for that room. We skip it.
I fell, by the way, trying to find the Marine. By the way, I see where he starts from. I just don't know if he makes it.
Yeah, I also see where he starts from. He's like by the carbine ammo box.
Why can't I ever make up this hill part? How do you get up the second part of the hill?
Just jump.
I can't, though. It doesn't let me.
You want to know the secret, Chase?
What?
Get better.
No. It's actually get good.
You said get better earlier.
No, it depends on context between... Oh, Bryce. Hey. I think you died.
I'm not dead. What are you talking about?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, you throwing grenades at me?
No.
Hey!
This isn't me. I'm watching the Marine.
Are you?
Yes.
Well, even if it wasn't you, I'm still counting it as friendly fire.
Why? Because? You're just suspicious, I guess?
Pretty sure that wasn't me, though. That must have been, like, an elite with a carbine. You know, with invisibility, so you couldn't tell who it was.
I saw white.
Well, yeah, maybe it's a white carbine. Or it's a Spec Ops Elite.
They don't exist in Halo 2.
Yet.
No, like, they don't.
Uh-huh.
I was looking for the Marine.
I was, but I gave up. You're killing?
What about that Marine?
He doesn't go through the grab lift, though.
He didn't actually come to the door this time.
I did knock down his cover box, so he might have died. This side. Ouch! Bryce, I took a hit. I died.
The sniper actually didn't kill you.
I lost all my shields, though. So, does that count as a death?
I mean, you still died.
No, like, for the sniper.
No, the sniper didn't kill you.
Yes, but he took out all my shields.
He did take out your shields.
I had white, right?
Yeah, you're white.
Hmm. So if you're at 100% shields, like, white and everything, you can tank one sniper shot, as long as you only hit in the face.
It appears to be. The Marine made it this time.
Yeah, because I didn't break his cover box. So it should cover. Okay, let's see if I don't get hit this time. That side.
The Marine just fell off the ledge.
He just walked off?
No, I thought he did, but that was something else.
Oh.
What?
You know what I forgot?
Hmm.
That carbines have, like, a much slower attack speed than everything else.
Don't you have an energy sword?
Yeah, but I don't get energy shields from that.
That's true, you don't.
So, I only use the energy sword for specific targets.
You know what you do get energy shields from?
What?
The Brute Shot.
Brute Shot doesn't have a dash, does it?
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, that's what the energy sword's for.
I still have the Brute Shot back. Did the Marine make it?
No idea. I didn't grab the box, by the way.
The Marine made it. What a champ.
That side. Where'd he go? Stop running! Not your friend, though. Your energy sword friend can, you know, run away. I'm fine with that. Is he okay?
I don't know. Is he okay?
I can't murder him if he doesn't come towards me.
I don't know what he's doing.
Hey, look! There's a box! Fight it! Okay, let's just ignore him. I'm leaving. We're just gonna pretend that didn't happen. By the way, I don't have shields.
Hit first, okay.
Oh, ouch.
What did you die from?
Carbine. Oh. Yeah, so I would like to have shields when we enter that part.
What? What was that elite doing?
Not quite sure. Maybe he was doing his victory dance.
But he didn't win yet.
I mean, I died. Maybe that carbine elite was him.
Oh, you gonna do it?
Do what?
The jump.
It doesn't let me jump.
I mean, I do it pretty easily.
You know what I need? A drink of water.
I think the Marine... No way, the Marine made it!
I wonder if the thing throws the box with enough force to murder someone. What?
Can we use that box to get up here?
Could we?
Could we?
I mean, we don't exactly use the ammo. Hold up. No, up. Straight. Good enough. Not quite. I'm gonna move it over a little bit.
Move over here, maybe we can jump up on this one. This side.
This takes way too much setup to be worth it, though.
I mean, we don't know. We could just attempt.
There. Yes, you can.
Neat. We can just skip the elites down there, then.
How? Why? Is it on a trigger?
Yeah, we're up here already. It's fine.
Oh, so we don't have to. And I keep my shields.
Well, potentially. They did spawn in.
Oh, still sniper. Okay, we're good. We still have to watch out for the sniper.
Yeah, we can have to hide him though. So, is it worth it now?
Yes. Okay, where do they spawn at? Where are you?
They spawned. They're right down there. They're below us.
Where's the carbine one?
To the left. I saw him to the left. Yeah, he's to the left.
By the way, I didn't have my energy sword out, so that didn't count. I got blown up.
He has a brute shot, by the way.
I noticed Cortana didn't warn us.
I know, right?
That was rude. Also, a sniper.
Did you get him?
Yeah. Bryce, we're getting shot.
Just ignore him.
Bryce, what are my shields at? Bryce!
Rip Chase.
I didn't realize it turned. Okay, crouching doesn't help.
Yeah, it doesn't.
What are my shields at?
You're white still.
Still. Ouch, ouch.
Ooh, now you're red.
Oh, so just two shots and I jumped from white to... Oh, no. Damn it.
You're dead again.
No, I'm still alive.
No, you're dead. There's no coming back from that once you fall.
There isn't?
I mean, there might be if you...
What if we don't murder the sniper? We just hit it a few times.
Or what if we don't shoot it?
Never mind, I accidentally shot it in the head.
They didn't notice us this time.
The thing is, if we ignore it, it could just straight up shoot us.
Yeah, I guess you have a point there.
Bryce, I took damage.
Don't worry, you're still red.
Wait, can't we just walk over the top over here?
No, because the jetpackers. You gotta go below. Remember?
You sure?
Yes, they're jetpackers that come through the door.
Where?
That come through the door when we get to it.
The door over here?
You'll see when we get there. They're jetpackers. This is what we got to before the game booted us out, remember?
Yeah, I never saw any jetpackers. Oh, these? I see. I think we can manage that.
Oh, we got checkpoints.
So
we
remember, they die instantly from grenades.
We have to do it now because we got checkpoints.
Grenades, Bryce, grenades. Killed one.
Let's go.
I have no shields.
There are those who said this day would never come.
I think just walking over the top is much easier.
I mean, for you, damn it. Blow everywhere. What?
I forgot bugs exist.
Yeah, there's more jetpackers in this room.
When can we beat the mission?
After the inside part, I think there's another outside part, and then there's a bridge, and then there's an arena.
Okay, is this the inside or outside part? It's hard to tell.
After this, there's another outside part.
What is this, an indoor bugger home? There is an elite in the back with a carbine. Can we shoot him a few times? Never mind, looks like the buggers have that under control.
I lost my shield.
So did I. Ouch. Damn, it's like that one level, that one part in the first level with all the bugs.
Right? Except this time we don't have Dawson.
And we don't have a DMR.
That too.
Can we just ignore the elites?
No.
I shot you in the back of the head.
That's fine. It's fine. I wasn't using it anyways.
Damn, it's almost like these guys didn't build this place for effective cover. Like, it's all decorative. Ouch.
Did you die?
Yeah. What if we just used a bunch of grenades?
I don't have any grenades.
Oh, I only had two.
I used it all on the jetpackers, remember?
Oh, yeah. I died.
Because you're telling me to use grenades? You died again?
Yeah, there's no good way to kill these bugs.
I was killing them perfectly fine earlier. Remember, they don't regenerate.
Bryce, dual wielder!
Don't worry, Chase, I lived.
Oh, so he unloaded entirely on me, but you live?
Yep. He only shot you, and then he just immediately stopped shooting us, and yes, you died.
Bryce, I'm taking damage. Hold up, let me go back real quick.
Wait, back for what?
I'm checking if any of these things have ammo in them.
Do they?
No, not the three I checked. So is there one more over here? Yeah, there is a different colored one up here. Maybe this one has ammo. Nope. Okay, yeah, so we only have the ammo we take with us. And what's in that room?
There's a lot of buggers in that room. Do I got grenades?
I think I do.
I'm out of ammo.
There's needlers right there.
I know, but...
And pistols.
Hacker dropped his gun somewhere.
What?
The jetpacker you killed.
I didn't see any. I blew him up with a grenade. Or stabbed him in the back or something or other. I think there's only one left. No, there's two left. One left.
Yeah, there's no... Yeah.
Bryce, I think they're dead. Wait, there's one left.
Give me that. Okay, I want the pistol.
I'm out of ammo.
Give me the pistol.
Bryce! I'm out of ammo!
I got this, don't worry. I have ammo.
Bryce, brutes, 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 brutes.
Brutes?
And jackals.
Oh my god.
Don't worry, I have grenades.
Where'd you get the grenades from?
Oh, I started with two of them. Give. Bryce. I'm a needler.
You got hit by a fully plasma grenade, plasma pistol, and you're fine.
Are you sure you don't have any grenades?
Yeah.
I'm almost out of ammo.
Man, if only if we still had our shields. But someone wanted to fight the jetpackers.
I have an idea.
I mean, it works. There's still buggers, by the way.
Damn it, he has too many friends.
He has too many friends.
Once the towers are clear, we'll drive them from the lower districts.
Just run through?
Damn it, Chase. He has too many friends.
Actually, I think it might work.
Once the towers are clear, we'll drive them from the lower districts.
Sure.
Okay, if we do it the good way. Ready?
What's the good way?
Watch.
Once the towers are clear, we'll drive them from the lower districts.
Okay, now we go.
Oh. Okay.
You have to wait, Bryce. You have to, like, piss them off first.
You have to piss them off before you run past them?
More specifically, you have to make the elites visible.
Did you do it?
Close enough. Never mind, the elite shot me.
Wait, my plan wasn't to run past them, it was just to get in the room.
Oh, that makes more sense.
And then
so, like this?
Because there's more enemies right in the next hallway, and one of them has a fuel rod, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, we can slowly cut our way into the next room then. Since that's where all the ammo is. Yes. Unfortunately, the plasma pistol is going to literally do nothing to the bugs.
Hey, they don't regenerate.
Actually, it's going to do nothing to any of them. It only hurt the elites.
I mean, yeah, but it's better than nothing.
Is it?
Yeah.
The only thing good about it is it allows whacking quick. Which you could probably whack even quicker if you didn't have it.
No, I'm just saying, it is better than nothing. Remember.
Carbine.
The buggers don't regenerate.
Once the towers are clear, we'll drive them from the lower districts.
How did he live?
I do not know.
How did he live? Cause there's still a lot of bugs.
Yeah.
Oh.
Once the towers are clear, we'll drive them from the lower districts.
Carbine Elite, man.
Yeah, I'm trying to reveal him so the buggers shoot him.
I mean, I revealed him, but he shot me. There he is.
There's two carbines.
Yeah, one is a, an armor guard one. A fancier one.
One's a white.
Think we can enter the room now?
I mean, I don't think so.
Nope.
Sit back and wait for your health to regenerate.
Oh.
You didn't let your health regenerate, did you?
No.
Once the towers are clear, we'll drive them from the lower districts.
I figured if I just didn't get shot long enough, it would have regenerated.
I mean, yeah, it would have, but you literally didn't succeed.
Ow! Damn, getting shot by enemy fire is deadly.
Yeah, I know, right? It's almost like we have no shields.
We'll drive them from the lower districts.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, I have shields. You don't.
Do you?
Yeah, I do.
Oh.
Okay, now I don't. I hear beeping.
Yeah, that's you beeping. We really did start this room with a lot of carbine ammo.
I mean, I was full.
I probably was too. Remember, we just used grenades to murder that elite. And we completely skipped everything else, so yeah, we had full ammo. Actually, wait a second. We used a box to get up there, right?
Yeah. Why?
I think in theory we could walk all the way back if we wanted to and grab the rest of that ammo. Assuming we did not get shot on the way back.
But the thing we used to get up there isn't even here. That
we could jump on each other's heads.
Oh yeah, one of us could walk back.
Well, we'll do that if we run out of ammo. Okay, brutes. I'm out of ammo.
Already?
I have grenades.
You wanna walk back?
Not really, because I'm afraid I'm gonna get shot. Unless, did all the enemies despawn?
Maybe, I'm out of ammo.
Well, let's go check. I'll jump up there. I'm better.
Okay.
Look. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go see what the condition of all the enemies back here. I'm hoping they despawn so I can loot all the boxes over here. Bryce?
Yeah?
I have good news.
What?
I don't see them. I see blood. I see a dead brute. Oh wait, Bryce! Jetpackers, I forgot. There's one alive still. Okay, turn around real quick.
Once the towers are clear, we'll drive them from the lower districts.
I'm gonna go back there and murder that jetpacker.
There's still a jetpacker.
Yes, we didn't kill both of them. We killed one of them. Okay, and I know where he is. I'm gonna go murder him. You go deal with the bugs.
You got it.
And once I murder him, we have secured all of this ammo.
Although only one of us can go at a time.
Oh yeah, but... hopefully... okay, jetpacker, where are you gonna pop up at? Where is he? Damn, he could take a lot of shots.
Did you die?
I died.
Oh, you did?
I unloaded more than a full carbine on him, and he still lived.
What's the tower?
Yeah, but there's only that one jetpacker back there.
Do you have 2 grenades?
I do.
You could blow him up.
I could try. But Bryce, think of all the ammo!
Okay, so you can just use the grab lift.
That is true, I could. But that's less strategic.
Look at all these brute shots, oh my god.
I know, it's almost as if everyone just fell over dead when we left.
Face, I actually have full brute start ammo.
There's a full carbine if you want to restock. Bryce! Bryce, he turned that corner. He's here. Help!
Oh, well, I just left, so.
Because we cannot fight him without ammo, Bryce.
Once the towers are clear,
who knew? We could just use the gravel lift.
Yeah.
Why didn't Knight ever attempt to try it?
Because we haven't used one to get here? Duh. Which way do you want to go?
I hear flying. Chase, you flew! Oh!
Damn, so unpredictable!
Once the towers are clear, we'll drive them.
We probably shouldn't have let him got away. We should have shot him in the back as he was running.
Yeah, we should have. Why is he so unpredictable?
I don't know. He murdered me the first time by flying over that lip. Okay, look behind us. Don't know what's gonna happen. I have visual.
He's behind us.
Maybe. Is he?
Yeah, he's back here.
Okay, no, he's not.
Yeah, he is.
No, he's right there.
Yeah.
Cover. Oh, he's turning the corner.
Is he?
Bryce! Did I shoot you?
I have no idea, but I'm dead.
Once the towers are clear, we'll
maybe if we went around the other corner. Ah, this elite, he's so deadly.
Chase, I fell.
How?
I have no idea.
Oh, wrong door.
We'll drive them from the lower districts.
Hopefully we can get a checkpoint after we murder him. Bryce! Help!
Oh, huh. Well, I guess you know how it happened now.
Yeah,
Once the towers are clear, we'll drive them.
I'm not quite sure what caused it to happen, though. Wait, don't go through yet. Okay, now.
God damn it.
I have a question.
Yeah?
Does the gravilift turn off?
Does it?
Does it? We need to find out, because that might be why. That might be what the game has to stop one from going through. So, wait for me to get all the way through.
Okay.
Now try.
It just doesn't work.
Yeah, so it turns off. Interesting. Can I go through?
Nice.
Oh, I can go through. Which is probably bad, because I want to be over there. Oh, there he is! Shoot him!
Where?
Bryce, is there a range? Bryce! He used the grav lift!
Got him.
Okay. Send me over. Or do you want to go over?
You go over first.
Do you want the brute trend ammo?
I will. Not yet, though.
Because all I know is guaranteed back here is carbine, brute shot, and energy swords. But I'm just going to go scout the area. Do you want to get over here after me, or...?
Yeah, when I run out of carbine ammo, I'll probably go over.
Okay, so you're going to go shoot some bugs.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to make sure everything's dead. Okay, there are needlers. Lots of grenades. Might grab me some of those. Energy swords. Energy rifles. Ooh, sniper rifles.
You mean beam rifles?
Yeah, beam rifles. There's a nice variety, too. I grabbed the grenades. I'm gonna go get a new energy sword while I'm back here. I'm gonna grab an energy sword, then I'm gonna go all the way back to that first bridge part and grab the carbines all the way at the back. Oh, by the way, the Marine's still back here.
He is?
Yeah.
Oof, I'm out of ammo.
Oh well, I'm on my way back then. It'll be a casual walk, because I just, you know, said hello to the Marine.
Oh, you know what? I'm not a vandal. There's actually guns here now.
Guns where?
On the jetpacker.
Oh, yeah. By the way, I think there's a range limit on the carbine, which is why he wasn't dying. Just a thought.
Ooh, I got shot a whole bunch. I need to wait. You back yet?
Oh yeah, I'm heading back right now. Ready?
Yeah.
It's nice to know that the whole area despawns. Oh, maybe I should move over some.
You're like under.
You pushed me.
It was an accident.
Okay, have fun with all the loot. And hope I don't get shot.
Hope you get shot. Got it.
Why?
Just the opposite of what you said.
Did you kill any bugs?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
All the elites are dead, right?
No, not all.
Are you sure?
I mean, I didn't kill all of them. I only killed 3 of the elites. There should be more.
I'm trying to get those brutes and jackals to spawn.
Oh, there are beam rifles.
Yeah. The carbines all the way at the back are still there, if you didn't grab the first box.
Oh no, I'm bringing the first box.
Oh, you're gonna push them over?
No, just one of them.
Remember, there's a chance it may not work.
I'm sure it's fine. There's tons of ammo. So even if we lose one box, I'm sure it's fine.
Bryce, one box is a whole box of ammo!
It came with me!
Good, because I need some more. Yoink.
Can't move. There we go.
There's only one rifle left in that thing. I killed a few bugs, like three of them. Ouch. I'm waiting for those brutes to show up.
Hey. I don't want to enter this room.
I don't either.
There's a bugger.
Where? Oh. Okay, next door opened. I'm gonna go grab the rest of that ammo. The next room after this is probably gonna be really difficult.
There's a berserker.
What?
There's a berserker.
Okay, we need to kill that jackal. Killed him. Killed one of them. How many brutes were there?
It's all two. I killed one of them. You killed the other.
Hello?
Let's go back for ammo.
Yes. Who goes first?
You can go first.
All I need is carbine.
All I need is plasma. So I think I took all the root shots already.
Plasma pistol or plasma rifle?
Beam rifle.
Ah. There should be one beam rifle left.
Yeah, there should be.
Now, which carbine box did you take?
The one that was up front.
Oh. Damn, I used a lot of ammo.
Right? You used, like, all the ammo.
Okay, that box is empty. Let me try and bring the beam rifles over. No, wait, the other box might get in the way.
I can push it.
Push what?
The box.
Okay. I have a question.
Yeah?
You know how these boxes can hold four weapons?
Yeah.
Why are all the ones with energy rifles only holding two?
I don't know.
By the way, there are still three beam rifles back here. Four.
I only need one.
There are four back here. Three of them are unused. Also, Bryce, do you have grenades?
Yeah, I have grenades.
There are four of them all the way at the back.
I think I have grenades.
There are four grenades all the way at the back by the Marine.
How's the Marine doing, by the way?
He's just standing there. Oh, there's also one grenade by the energy sword, so you can check if you actually have any. It's a bit of a shorter walk.
Shit, not the box over. Oh.
What? Yeah, I'm not bringing the box over. The walkway here is too small. I might push it off the ledge. Ready?
Damn it, that was so close.
How'd you manage to stack them?
I have no idea.
Did you just get lucky?
I guess so.
Hold up, I'm gonna try and stack them. Okay, you didn't have an energy sword, so...
No, I did not.
How? Explain.
I cannot. Did you see any boot shots, by the way?
Nope. Wait, I have a question. Does the brute shot have bonus whack since it does more damage?
Yeah, it does more damage. So it might have bonus whack.
Okay, so I just did it with the energy sword. It's actually not that hard. Boing. Actually, mine's better than yours because it's stacked on its side.
That is better indeed.
Hold up, I'm gonna see if I can make it even better by like... Never mind, I pushed him off. Hold up, let's try again.
So there are grenades all the way by the marine?
All the way in the back. There are grenades and two beam rifles. Perfect. It's literally like a staircase. Boom, boom, bam.
Yeah, I'm full grenades.
Okay. Well, you're gonna see my stacking job. It's much better than yours.
Mine worked. It worked.
Yeah, but I recreated this thing twice, so it's superior.
I could probably recreate it twice, too.
Mine requires an energy sword.
That makes it worse, because that means you need a specific weapon to do it.
Well, I need something that has bonus pushing. So you're all ammoed up?
Yep.
All shields and everything?
Shields? No.
Oh. Want to go all the way back? I think there's still like a pillar or a turret left.
You don't have any shields either.
I know. Watch, there's going to be a bugger in here. He's just going to shoot us. Oh, Dread Bryce, there are beam rifles right here.
Oh. Damn it.
And there's carbine right there. So really, we didn't have to go back.
Why is that burger white? Oh, am I hallucinating?
What white?
That one.
You are not hallucinating. Hold up. Hello?
No, he's green now.
I guess I punched the blue off of him.
I wanted to take a picture, but I guess we're not going to.
I mean, I have a recording. Does that count?
Yeah, I guess it does. Let me just mark that real quick. 247.
What's inside this box? Oh, energy rifles. What?
There's carbines here too.
Yeah, I'm already full. There's only one door to go through, and there's a brute shot on the floor. So
Oh, there is.
I don't want to go through this door.
I'm full brute shot ammo.
Okay, Bryce. Who wants to get shot first?
Me. Let's go.
Oh, I teleported. Oh, well, I guess we know what to do.
No boxes.
What?
Oh, wait, you're gonna go back for the box, or?
I'm definitely gonna go back for a box. Screw this. You grab a box, and I'll grab a box.
You're gonna teleport. One of us is gonna teleport.
Well, just grab a box. Push a box. I take the energy rifles. Oh, you're taking the red energy rifles, okay.
I just picked one.
I wonder if just painting the energy rifle a different color gives it a different effect.
Technically, that red one is better, because the red one has four in it.
What? It has four?
The red one has four in it.
That's against the statement I said earlier. I'm gonna pretend I don't see this.
Pretend you don't see it.
Okay, we need another one. Oh. That's not what I wanted. I need one of them to fall over. Like, flat. Flat! Flat! Hold up.
Hey, you're better at this than me, apparently, so I'm sure you got this.
Supposedly, I'm better. Hold up. This is where the good part happens. Just hit it until it does what you want. Trust me, it's pro advice.
Well, there's this next upcoming part.
Oh, and try not to die for me doing this. It would be very embarrassing for you.
This embarrassing for you. This next upcoming part has a good spot where we can get our shield back.
Okay, this is
a bunch of just like two, three pissed off brutes, but there's a bunch of panicking grunts who are always panicking, no matter what.
Always panicking?
They're always panicking, just period, straight up.
Why?
I don't know. That's a perfect time to get our shields back.
No! Stay!
You want me to do this, Chase?
Give me a minute. It'll work eventually. Good enough. Not what I was going for. You know what? I don't like it.
Really?
Go get me another box.
Okay. You gotta teleport, by the way.
That's fine. I teleported.
Told you you were gonna teleport. I thought you wanted the other box.
I do. Wait, did you teleport?
Yes, there's a teleporter there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, go do that again. These boxes aren't cooperating. I almost hit you in the back. You should be more careful.
You knew it was gonna happen.
Uh-huh. Doink. So much carbine ammo. And yet we're taking 8 energy rifles with us.
No, we're just doing it so we can get up, because you don't want to take the path there.
Yeah, I really don't want to take the path. It seems ominously deadly. Especially considering there are energy swords on the other side. My boxes.
Well, why?
I think the game knows. Let's try this again. But this time, I'm going to have to take a box as well. Oh, there goes all that energy rifle ammo.
We're gonna use it.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm going.
Good thing I'm in front of you. This energy sword might get you killed. Bryce! We have ammo. No! No! Okay, I just need this to be sideways on top of either one of those boxes. Or I could do this. No, so close! Nope. Get up. Up. That should work, right?
Yeah.
Okay, remember, there could be enemies up ahead.
Do I have a beam rifle out right now?
Turn around and I can tell you. Yes.
Okay.
Remember, once we get past all this, we may be able to come back and get more ammo, depending on the situation.
Right here, this part.
What about this part?
This is where the grunts are.
Oh, you want to jump down and get them?
We could. There's also boots down here, too.
Yeah, what's up ahead?
Up ahead is another inside part and then the bridge.
What's the inside part looking like?
Probably the same as the last one, just without buggers, probably.
Okay, let's do that then.
You don't want the shields?
Are there enemies up here?
I don't see any.
Sure. I'll jump down on this side. It's safer.
The brutes actually see the grunts.
I think it might be scripted. Wait, how'd you get down without dying?
I just fell.
Bryce, brutes.
Just fall. Just run.
Bruce. Bryce. Ledge! Brute? Yeah, we need to murder these brutes.
Or you can do it, yeah.
Okay, get all these running around health packs. Oh, try to make sure they don't hit you. It would be unhealthy. You're at white, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Where am I at?
You're also white.
Okay, let's go.
I have a feeling those explode for some reason, so I'm not gonna try to punch them.
I shot, like, a few rounds. I'm gonna go grab ammo. I saw a rifle box up here somewhere. Did you see any enemies spawn when we first entered?
Right here. No, I didn't see any spawn.
Did we do all that box stacking for nothing?
Apparently.
Hmm. At least we're finding a bunch of interesting ways to walk on the bridge. We could probably do this whole mission without using a single teleporter.
Except the ones we used to get back.
Oh, well, those are optional. I mean, think about it. We enter that area with full ammo, so... You good?
I'm still beam rifle. So we're gonna jump up again?
We could.
Well, I already have it, so...
Doesn't matter? I don't see...
Know.
Well, they could spawn while we're trying to get through. I have a question.
Yeah?
What does it say for us to do on the guide?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Nope.
You never got this far?
Nope.
Hmm.
I just looked at the glitch for the elevator and that was it.
Oh.
The rest was kind of just improv.
Interesting. Okay, so this is the arena part, or...?
No. The bridge first. This part, and then there's a...
Brute shots!
Watch out, Chase. They got brute shots.
Watch out, Bryce. They have weapons. Well, I almost got hit by a brute shot. That could have been dangerous.
He's pissed off, Chase. Okay, do not go through that door up ahead.
Going. Wait, why?
Trust me, Tom. We can deload the next area of enemies.
That would be nice. We wouldn't have to fight anything. Now, if you do that, then I'll stay back here.
Follow me.
I have to follow you?
Yeah, because you have to go first.
Wait, why?
Because I have to do a boot jump. A boot shot jump.
Oh.
Go.
What? Oh, wait, Bryce. Oh, so you want me to jump on your head and get up there because you have to do a brute shot jump.
You can't jump in the center because the lip will throw you off.
I see. Damn it. Okay, now how do I get up?
Jump on my head.
You make it seem so easy. Just jump on my head. Yeah, well, your head's small.
You gotta jump on my head. And I gotta do a bridge jump.
You're starting to sound like an AI.
You want to do the boot shot jump?
It keeps pushing me off. Hold up, can you stay on like...
See?
I see. Okay. So how do I get on your head then?
Let's try again. You're on head.
Yeah, but we're not in the right spot. How do you do a brute shot jump?
Oh, you just jump, crouch, shoot on your feet. It's the same as a rocket jump.
Oh, so close. Okay. Okay, by deload the next room of enemies, you mean... Oh, you still have practically full shields.
This room.
By deload, you mean runner... I'm confused.
No, there's no enemies now. Come on, let's go.
Oh, because we didn't go through the checkpoint. Okay, that makes sense.
Yep, didn't hit the trigger.
Is that why you wanted the brute shot?
No, I just wanted for melee damage. It just so happens you could do that.
There's a case of brute shot if you want it.
I am full.
Oh. Everyone full on ammo then?
Seemingly. I know there's a carbine one somewhere. Here it is.
I'm full on carbine. Oh, you're switching ammo weapons?
I switched earlier.
Ew. I didn't notice.
The Marine Rifle isn't that good against grunts and jackals.
What about brutes?
It's good against brutes.
I still have my energy sword.
There's some behind you under the box.
Yeah, it's 100%. I took it from a previous box. Was I supposed to do that?
Yeah. They're brown.
Civilians?
I don't know. I don't know what rank brown is.
I think they're civilian. Because that's the least flashy color.
I wouldn't be surprised if during this is a civilian. Kill him!
I didn't realize he lived! The question is, why all these civilian tier grunts have the strongest weapon in the game? No! Bryce, he's shooting me!
Got him.
I almost died!
No, you didn't. You still have white shields.
It doesn't matter if I have white shields or not. Once I think it's fully stacked, it's death.
That fuel rod. We need this fuel rod.
We do?
Yes.
What for?
It's full. That fuel rod is full ammo.
What's in this room?
A bunch of elites and stuff. The usual.
Oh, elites?
Yeah.
Fun. I like fighting elites. Those are much more convenient. Bryce, they're brutes!
Oh, there are brutes. Oh, well, I didn't know they were there. My bad.
Ouch!
But
you didn't see that. Bryce, kill him.
I did. Don't worry. Good.
Jackals. Mine.
You did?
Everything around here I can see is dead.
If we're going to catch truth, we'll need to catch
ouch! Bryce, there's a sniper jackal right in front of that door.
Watch out, Chase. They have a boot shot.
I'm more concerned about the jackal.
Where?
That one. Ouch! Oh.
I did not see him.
I definitely saw him. He definitely shot me.
Oh, he definitely did shoot you, yes. You got him?
Maybe. Oh. Wait, is this the one we came from, or is that the one we came from?
What the? Chase, there's still an elite!
Oh yeah, there's one camping by the door. You didn't know that?
There was none by the door. He came from the elevator.
He probably came after me. There are only three elites in here. Bryce, he ran away!
I got him.
These I'm missing blue. An elite. What?
These are blue elites.
Got him. Bryce, there's an elite above you.
What?
I got him. Okay, it's just the brute.
I don't know. I killed a jackal. Did you kill the other jackal?
Yeah.
Yeah, so there's still shield brutes.
Ouch!
I think you died.
Did you see that?
No, I did not see that. Why? What happened?
The brute threw a grenade at the wall and it murdered me.
He's smart.
I'm gonna see if I can find that other elite. I cannot find the other elite.
I killed a elite.
Where's the brute?
I think he's below you.
Oh, there he is. He was fighting the elite. What are my shields at?
Oh.
What?
You're red. You were red.
Ready?
If we're going to catch truth, we'll need to take a shortcut straight through the mausoleum. Look on the
sniper's back. Down. Grenade. I missed. Grenade.
If you move too far up a head chase, there's going to be buggers.
We just killed some buggers.
There's going to be more buggers. I'm the boss. Buggers.
Where?
Up?
Where?
They didn't spawn in yet, but they're gonna spawn up there, where I'm looking.
Behind us?
Yeah.
So, advance looking backwards?
Yeah.
Okay, there they are. There they are. Jump
behind you.
What?
Grunts and elites are also gonna be behind you. There's also gonna be two hunters. Which is what the fuel rod is for.
There's still a bugger up there. Can you snipe it?
I'm hitting him. Alright. He's dodging now. I got him. The hunters are coming through.
Oh! Grenades! Grenades! All the grenades. Everything. Okay. What? There's a fuel rod on the floor up here.
Yeah, that one's not full ammo. This one had full ammo.
Whatever. Okay, it's out of ammo. I think he's dead.
Are they both dead?
Yes.
Let me go get my carbine.
Bryce! 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 Ledge! I died.
I noticed.
I'm gonna borrow this box. Hopefully, don't need that.
There's still a bugger.
Can you snipe it?
I can't even see him. Oh, there he is.
Hunters!
Yeah, there's still a bugger.
Using boxes for cover does not work. Grenade. Ouch! I blew myself up! You didn't see that.
Yeah, I did.
I have evidence to say you didn't.
Oh, you have evidence, you say? Well, let's find out.
Mm-hmm. I have a question. Why did they only send two bugs to go deal with these guys?
I don't know.
Start moving up. We have to deal with those hunters in a little bit. I died.
Okay, so about that moving up.
Oh yeah, I don't need you back there after the part, so it's fine. Why am I getting shot?
The boogers. Remember?
Nope. What the? Oh. You didn't see that either.
I did see that. You want me to start locking this down so I have evidence?
No.
You sure?
Bryce is returning fire! Okay, he's dead. This isn't working.
I mean, I'm doing fine.
I don't know how.
Yeah, I wonder how. The fuel rod's home, Chase?
No.
No, like, they home.
Do they?
I mean, I'm pretty sure it's just home, but either that or I was hallucinating.
I'm pretty sure you were hallucinating. Did you kill Grunt?
I killed the fuel rod.
Ow. They destroyed all my cover with grenades. Ouch!
They killed you with grenades.
Oh, I see. That's why they hurt me. Okay, I see.
What?
The flies. I wasn't moving back far enough. Ouch. I'm still working on it. Hold up.
Yeah. I see that.
Okay. I think I got the strat down. I just have to do what I did the first time.
Which was get better?
Yes.
It's night. Anyways.
Okay, now we move up.
Don't lose the boot shot container. I might want that later.
I died. You see, my cover wasn't the direction I wanted it in. I'm gonna use this container instead.
Yeah, we are homies. Ouch. I'm not hallucinating.
What hit me?
The rod. You got hit by a few rod.
I think you're hallucinating. I haven't seen a single one homing. I think they're just getting really good shots.
I swear, they are homing.
No. I think you're mistaking here.
When he shoots that thing, you need to look. It homes.
Does it?
Yes.
Well, I can't tell now. I think you're sure he's dead.
Look at that.
What?
It's homie.
Oh, I see.
Moving in midair. You don't see that.
I saw that one. Whoa.
You see that? Oop. It's moving midair. It's homie.
Can ours home? Did you kill him?
No. Did you?
You did. Okay. Yes, I actually used it to my advantage. I don't know what you're complaining about. That's normal.
It's no, fun. It didn't kill me. I'm just letting you know that it homes before you complain that I didn't warn you.
Because
you tend to do that. There's a lot of boot shot boxes. Holy shit.
Run! Oh, there's a grunt up there.
Nope, that's the wrong gun.
Bryce! The rocket launcher! Fuel rod, you blew it up!
No, I didn't.
Oh yeah, where is it?
Right here. I picked it up.
Oh. Are they dead?
Okay, this next part is the arena. There's two ways we can do this. We can do the glitch, that takes like half an hour to do, or we could do it normally.
What's in there?
Oh, that's just boot shot.
What?
Boot shot.
No, I was talking about the arena.
There's a few brutes, there's a bunch of elites, and there's two hunters.
I think we could tank them.
Wait.
Damn it! Why do I keep doing this?
Damn it, Chase.
Okay, let me explain. I cannot explain that.
You can't explain it, but you can show me.
Okay, I see a very small chest-high wall. Naturally, I think there's good loot on the other side of it, so I jump over. See how that works? See, unlike over here, you see how these walls are nice and tall?
Yeah.
Over there, they don't have that, so I just jump over them.
Off the ledge?
I don't know, okay? I only find out it's a ledge after I already jumped.
You killed yourself.
Natural instinct. Look, the walls, they're higher than these, so I can't see over. Look, the walls are perfect jumping height. You have to jump over them, you see?
Go kill the elites.
Oh. Wait, that was my job?
Yeah.
Where are the elites?
They're over there.
Oh yeah, that doesn't help.
They're over there, just keep looking.
There's one. This one won't die. There we go.
Hunters?
Yep. How do I have so many grenades? Let's just die. I want him. Never mind, he fell off the ledge. Watch out! I died.
Acting.
I think something hit me. I'm not sure what.
Neither am I. Might have been a boss, but nah, you wouldn't notice that.
Are you sure? Because I was looking away.
Well, I didn't notice. You definitely saw that time, right?
Yes, I did. Bryce.
I'm marking that down.
Why? Oop.
Oop. Because he's hilarious. Well, I'm dead.
Oh, I have to dodge all these missiles.
Yeah, one of them hit me.
Okay, I'm heading up there. Are the buggers dead?
No, one of them's still alive.
I don't like this box, it's so small. I prefer the human ones better.
Yeah, but the Covenant ones have ammo in them.
Ouch. Not the one I'm moving. That, and I'm pretty sure, what are my shields? So I'm basically empty, aren't I?
Yeah, you're normal. You don't even have them. A problem.
Where's the other one? Oh.
There. You got him?
Yep. He jumped in front of me!
I noticed.
Can we grab the ammo right here?
Yeah. We're gonna want to keep this reroute for the hunters.
You have all your grenades.
So we have more.
Look, see, look at these walls right here. They are perfect. You can't see over them, but they're perfect.
Do not kill yourself this time.
What? Don't worry. I already figured out what's on the other side of both ends.
Is it a ledge?
Yes. And also, not only that, Bryce, but look, there's a wall slightly behind it, so it like hides the fact that there is a ledge. It's an illusion. See, that's why I died. You understand?
Right. Make sure you're full.
Is there any more carbine ammo around here?
Grenades? I don't know.
There's a beam rifle.
I'm taking the explosives.
I have a question.
Yeah?
Can we go back through that door?
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw the glitch works.
Oh, so we just leave the field?
Yeah, you just leave. You leave and you wait like half an hour and they all despawn. You
might consider. So we can do that any time then, right?
Probably. Don't move it too far in. Right there is good.
Why?
Because I need to be able to collect it when the hunters run. Walk it. And we have a crew rod there too. Oh yeah, badass music.
Oh, we at least see a decent music. Angry Brute. I'm gonna go over there and deal with those elites.
One of them has a fuel rod, by the way.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh,
There's the Haunters.
Felt it.
This is my cue.
Ouch! You know that fuel rod one you told me to warn about?
Yeah.
Yeah, he hit me. I turned the corner and he was all like, nope, and immediately shot me.
That's weird.
Great!
What gun do I currently have? Oh, wait, there it is. Okay, found it. Never mind.
Hey, look, it's ending up perfect, almost as if it was like this the whole time.
Good.
Well, I'm gonna go after the elites. You just continue doing that. Where's the fuel rod one?
Somewhere. One of the elites got pissed off. That might have been the fuel rod. But I cannot confirm.
I'm blowing up the hunters right now.
I would love to, but there's hunters of brutes.
Okay, the brutes are fighting the... I have a question.
Yeah?
Why do the brutes melee work against the hunters, but ours don't?
I don't know, but I got stuck by...
Oh.
I got my shield.
That bugger was super... I died. I got sniped. Okay, we need to be careful of that bugger. That bugger just soloed both of us.
Hmm. Well, I didn't actually die.
I didn't die from him either, but he took out all my shields.
I don't even think I have any.
You have first level shields. Can you make the brutes visible?
I'm attempting to.
Okay, I died. All the elites shot me on my approach. They weren't distracted enough.
Oh.
Can we try not to kill them, just make them angry?
You say yes, you
should. I died.
Oh.
No, like, he wasn't visible. I needed him visible, not dead.
You don't...
I want the elite shooting them, not me.
You try. The elites don't seem to be shooting at them. Even when...
I died. They're not shooting at them anymore?
I mean, I didn't notice them shooting at all.
You might consider sitting this one out.
Hey, let's just be like Cortana. Let's go do that glitch and sit this one out.
No! Oh.
Remember at Holmes. Oh, the box!
Where'd it go?
It's in the middle of the map. Don't worry. It's fine.
Two elites are down. Three elites are down.
We come to hunters in the next wave of enemies.
There still should be one elite somewhere.
I got stuck. Unbelievable.
You might consider sitting this one out.
Oh,
Is this the last room?
Yeah, this is the last room. After this, it's pretty much the end of
the level. Hey, if the timer hits 4 hours, we might as well do the glitch, okay? Deal?
I suppose we can, yeah.
Can you try and visualize them?
Yeah, sure.
Or I could just get murdered.
Yeah, it didn't work. I killed him by accident.
Hmm. That's difficult, isn't it?
Yeah, I killed him before he became invisible.
Okay, I literally took a lot of damage from that one bug. I died. I still need my shields when I turn that corner, so... Bryce, you go first.
Okay.
You take the first volley from that stupid bug.
Or I took no volley at all.
Because we killed it.
Well, I mean, it sort of worked this time. They actually did shoot at him. Just only a little bit.
Let's see if I remember how to do this. Got it. I have a question.
Yeah.
Is this supposed to be the Arbiter room?
I think so.
The capsules look very different in this room than they do in the cutscene.
I want this dude to die.
I don't know, I'm shooting him in the back quite a lot.
I think he's dead.
Brutes, a lot of them.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
On everything?
Yeah. I'm gonna go back for a beam rifle real quick.
Cause I don't have shields. And I'm almost out of ammo entirely too. I'm out.
Don't worry, I have a beam rifle. Oh my god.
I told you there's a lot of them. Good news is you killed one.
I got another one too.
Bryce, he's still alive.
I know.
Is he the last one?
Don't go close to that door. There's gonna be more leads that come through it.
Bryce, I might not have a choice. Bryce, he murdered me.
I noticed. There's a lot of them.
That almost murdered me. Hunt. Elite's down.
Hunters are in the room.
Maybe I shouldn't have blown them up. Dude, I'm gonna target the brutes. Bryce! Angry brutes know how to use elevators. I didn't realize that'd be possible.
Is he dead?
No. I didn't think something blind with rage would be able to use an elevator.
Next to the wave of brutes.
Where? Oh, right next to me.
Yeah, the first spawn on the left side. They always do.
Also, wasn't there two hunters? Pissed off, he's pissed off. Chase, he's pissed off.
Ouch. I tried to get a whack on one of them, but apparently not. What part is this? Oh, this part. Mine. Ouch.
Wasn't that yours?
It was mine until I overswang and fell off the ledge. Same strat though, that one's mine.
Okay.
Oh, there are two of them. Did you look at that? It's the commander and Johnson. They're closing on I died. Position, Chief. They'll need I need to come up with a better strat.
Where did the other hunter go?
Oh, he died.
Oh, really?
This is much easier now that I know what I'm doing. You got him?
I'm picking up two more transponders.
It's the commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief.
Is this a death hole, or do we have to go down here?
No, you have to go through the door.
Oh.
Which has just unlocked. There's going to be elites behind that door.
Also have a question.
Come.
What?
They spawned in.
Oh.
I'm going back for a plasma beam rifle.
They all have carbines.
Don't worry.
And this thing doesn't deploy you in cover.
I'm getting the awesome strategy of beam rifle plasma pistol.
I think just energy sword punch works pretty well.
This is ranged.
Unless this one has Bryce. Bryce, did you know an energy sword elite can rage? Bryce, I have two very pissed off elites.
Over here, anyways.
What?
They're over here by this door.
No! Only one is.
There's two.
Two. Zero. There's a very angry one somewhere. Yes, that one. Shoot it!
He's dead.
I got a green circle kill and a headshot from that. Strange. Okay, where's the... Let's find the corpse.
I have a beam rifle, right?
No, the hunter corpse. Where is it? Did he fall down the ledge? I think he might have fell in the hole. Bryce.
What?
I think the other hunter might have fell in the hole.
That hole?
Yeah. Because I only see one corpse.
Let's go.
So is this the last door? Is this the victory run?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I'm getting confirmed. I missed.
What?
Nothing. Let's get the index
and find a way out of here. I'm watching.
Why are you watching me? I'm your ally. You shouldn't be watching me. Did we crash our ship into them? The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders. You saw that, right? My faith is strong. When did that happen?
I don't know.
Did they do that without our permission?
Fuck.
And when did the Flood get here?
I don't know.
There's a lot of questions I have about this part. Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you. I think this he brought the Flood here as a planned assassination kit. An overly elaborate assassination. Would you agree?
I mean, I guess. Okay, let me take some pictures.
Oh, you want some pictures?
Yeah, with the kill count.
I killed a lot of grunts. And a lot of elites. Bryce? We only have 3 hunter kills. You know what that means?
There should have been six. Nope. Five, because one of them fell off a ledge.
What were the first two?
The first two were in that quarter. The second two were on the bridge, and then the last two were in the arena.
First two were in the corridor? Okay, we guaranteed those two. The second two might have been all the Marines doing. The Marines could have kill-steeled us on those two.
First two?
The first two would have been us.
No, the first two would have been the Marines.
Sure?
Yeah, the first two in the quarter. That's when we had the Marines.
What's the second two, then?
The second two is on the bridge. Before the arena.
Oh, yeah. Which is the two you got?
Yeah. And then the next two is in the arena.
Which means I would have gotten... No, I might have killed one then, and you killed that last. Okay, that makes sense. The Marines killed us then. What?
3 hours, 38 minutes.
Yes.